ready and waiting for you now, the classified results from elsewhere.
Thanks, Martin.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? Well, second-placed Arsenal face a trip to...
The Barclays Premier League. Bolton Wanderers 0, Manchester City 2, Bradford City 2, West Ham United 1.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. And it's Chelsea today against Bradford. And here's the header, and it's in via the post. One of the great sights in football to see the net bulging from a fine header like this.
Yeah, rolls back the years, doesn't it? A real striker's goal, that one.
And hits it. Goal, Chelsea. Well, that's terrific play for the goal.
They've got too many players with vision out there for the opposition.
And it's 2-0. That's good interplay. He takes the shot. And it's a goal. The game has come alive again because they are now just one goal behind.
Yeah, I think they're going to make life awkward now for the opposition.
That's the final score, 2-1 here. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, Well, now it's time for the classified results.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 4, Sunderland 0. Chelsea 2, Bradford City 1. Newcastle United 4, Queen's Park Rangers 1. Norwich City 1, Bolton Wanderers 2. Euro League. Fiorentina 2, Malda 1. Arsenal 1, Athletic Bilbao 1. Juventus 3, FC Socio 1. Liverpool 2, Saint-Étienne 0. AC Milan 2, Hertha Berlin 1. PSV 1, Villarreal 1. Spartak Moscow 4, Malmo 0. Tottenham Hotspur 4, Hoffenheim 0.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures of the English League Cup. And in the tie of the round, Liverpool entertain Manchester City. Looking amongst the other games, Wigan Athletic host Bradford City. Arsenal entertain West Ham United. Aston Villa host Stoke City. Bolton Wanderers entertain Norwich City. Then Cardiff City host Derby County.
English League Cup. Arsenal 3, West Ham United 0. Aston Villa 2.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Chelsea, host 14th placed Sunderland, while second placed Manchester City face a trip to 17th placed Norwich City. In third place, Arsenal entertain 12th placed Everton. 4th place Tottenham Hotspur visit 20th place Stoke City.
The Barclays Premier League. Cardiff City 2, Bradford City 3, West Bromwich Albion 2, Liverpool 2. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 23 points. In second, Manchester City with 23 points. In third, climbing the table are Tottenham Hotspur with 22 points. In fourth and falling are Arsenal with 22 points. In fifth, rising up the table are Bradford City with 20 points.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? In third place, Tottenham Hotspur entertain 12th placed West Bromwich Albion.
Rochdale 3, Morecambe 0.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Tottenham Hotspur, face a trip to 16th placed Wigan Athletic.
The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 1, Liverpool 2, Chelsea 3, Everton 0. Newcastle United 2, Bolton Wanderers 0. Stoke City 0, Bradford City 1, West Bromwich Albion 2, Queen's Park Rangers 1. The Barclays Premier League. Bradford City 1, West Bromwich Albion 0. Everton 0, Newcastle.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Tottenham Hotspur, visit 8th placed Aston Villa, while 2nd placed Arsenal face a trip to 18th placed West Ham United. In 3rd place, Chelsea entertain 16th placed Norwich City. 4th placed Bradford City visit 15th placed Wigan Athletic.
The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2. Cardiff City 2, Everton 2. Chelsea 3, Norwich City 0. English League Cup, quarter-final. Arsenal 1, Liverpool 1. Liverpool won 4-3 on penalties. Bradford City 2, Derby County 0. Euro League.
The draw has been made for the semi-final